Hi, good morning. It's me, Josie from Gandabel. I am here in Hampton Court. Today is a roses festival. But unfortunately, we didn't realize that you had to pay about £28 each person to see everything, all the roses everywhere in Hampton Court. But today we don't really want to do that because we can actually apply for membership fee for a year. So I said to my husband, maybe next year or when we join in again. But so far it's not a good idea. As you can see, all this is not actually a roses, but it's all the it's a mix of flowers. There's a poppy on it, there's a little, like, this rose is beautiful. I can just go around. I'm only holding it by hands now because my gimbal is not doing very well again. And I hope you enjoy my video today. With all these lovely flowers. I'm not gonna take any person here. I just take all these beautiful flowers. I just really want to take the pictures or the video of the flowers. And I hope you enjoy it. This is a mix of different flowers all together. And that's the building of the Hampton Court. I can walk down here, in this side maybe. So I got a different view. It's a platinum jubilee blooms, they called it. Platinum jubilee blooms. Bloom. I just hope you enjoy it. I'm just gonna go around so I can have a different view of Hampton Court in London. My husband is sitting in that chair over there. And I'm just gonna go in the middle of it. I'm not actually sure if I can walk here, but I don't think I can. Because I'm just trying to get away with people. just to show you as well, that's where all the buses goes, in the train, in the boat, the ferry. Inside, so I can do a lot more filming. I'm gonna go back in. That's the view. That's where the ferry is as well.
Which is a shame, isn't it?
And that's the palace. That's the palace. This is the platinum jubilee blooms. This is the one of the park of the king here in England. This is a puppy. All this red are puppy.
royal.
What they're trying to do in the green in the other end, Amanda. You know when we walk,
thank you.
This is actually a mix of puppy, which is pink, baby pink, and red, which is really lovely. Once all these people are gone, I can carry on a little bit farther, where I can film all this pink. Because they're actually moving because it's windy, so you can see all the flowers. How beautiful, it's beautiful, it's lovely.